Okay, Linda, your TV debut was on a game show.
Yep.
Okay, and it's The Price is Right?
Yes, yes. My first television appearance was on The Price is Right.
You can... When you see this, we're gonna really embarrass you.
It was a long time ago.
No, we're gonna really embarrass you by playing it.
From Rustic Crafts, a traditional cherry fireplace made of hardwood veneers with simulated black face and hearth.
You get the first bid, Sylvia.
$785.
$785, Linda.
$1,000.
$1,000, John.
$1,201.
$1,201, and I turn to Corleen.
$1,500.
Actual retail price, $1,057. Winner, Linda. Linda is the winner. And Linda, right over here.
Linda, what did you do with that fireplace?
My parents have it in the garage, and they're saving it for when I get my first home, and they're going to put a plaque on it that says Linda's first television appearance.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yes, yes. They're really proud of it.
I thought you were going to be like, you know, the girl that does the thing across the table and goes, you know, the
No, I wasn't a Barker's Beauty.
You actually
I got to kiss Bob, though.
That's awesome.
I did. And poor Rod Roddy, he just passed away, so God rest his soul. He called me down.
Oh.
Yeah. So.
That's nice to keep for your children.
I know. I don't know about that.
Mommy's
I felt a little embarrassed when I saw it there. But I have the fireplace to show. I did not win the black lacquer bedroom set.
Oh, that was next? Oh, we missed that.
Yeah, it was a very confusing game. I didn't understand it at all. And I'd watched the show forever when I was a kid. You know, I watched with my grandmother
all the
time.
You thought you'd got it down.
And I figured I knew Plinko, I knew the golf game, and, you know, the dice game, and this was just... I can't eat Subi honey still because I couldn't price it for anything.
You do look better blonde, by the way.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, than that?
Yeah.
No, that was kind of like mouse-ish.
Yeah,
blondish.
That was a while ago. That was a while ago. I just moved to LA, and that was the first thing I did was wait in line to get on the Price is Right. I was so excited when they picked me.